How are you? My name is Marcos from Spot at Home Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this duplex studio located in Calle de Rodrigo Huagón, which is 8 minutes walking from Usera and the ground station, a residential part of Madrid. This studio is located on the ground floor of the building. It is interior and it's organized in two floors. In this lower floor you have your living area with the complete bathroom, and upstairs you have your sleeping area with a double bed and a built-in wardrobe. In case you're wondering about the washing machine and the dryer, you will find it outside in an interior patio, and you will have to share them with 6 more studios. So 7 studios in total for 1 washing machine and 1 dryer, and it costs 3 euros per use. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of the building, and these are the 7 studios that I told you that you will have to share with this washing machine and the dryer. And this is the entrance to your studio. As you can see, you have this window here that goes to the interior patio, and that's the light that you receive inside, so no much direct sunlight. And this is your studio. It is organized in 2 floors. In this lower floor here you have your stairs, your dining table, this open fully equipped kitchenette right here in this corner, and your complete bathroom. Let me show you first this upper floor, because it's quite simple. You just have here your sleeping area, and in case you are very tall, this is probably not your place. I'm like 170 something, and I have to do a bit like that. So if you are a bit taller than me, you should probably look for another option. That's your double bed, and over there you have your built-in wardrobe to keep your clothes. From here you can see the air conditioner unit that works for heating as well, and as you can imagine, it's more than enough for the whole studio. Let's go downstairs again, so I can show you the rest of the property. Here in this corner you have another storage to keep, for example, the clothes that you don't need during the winter or during the summer, or you can keep some ingredients, why not? This is your complete bathroom with the shower, the toilet and the sink. And in the living area you have your dining table and this open fully equipped kitchenette that comes with the basic stuff to start preparing all your meals. I can see the electric stove, the fridge, the sink, the microwave, and the agency told me that they will provide plates, glasses, cutlery, pans and pots. So I repeat one more time, you don't need to worry about bringing anything, you can just come and start cooking. It may seem a bit basic, that's because it has been newly refurbished. I'm talking in September 2019, and the agency told me that some details of decoration are still missing. And that's all I can show you today from this duplex studio located in Calle de Rodrigo Huagón. Remember, 8 minutes walking from Usera and the ground station. If you like it, you can go now and book it with Spot at Home.